from Cyprus.
India.
Malaysia.
Egypt.
Slovakia.
The problem I'm trying to solve in my project is the inequality and lack of opportunity.
A lack of awareness of inclusion of people with disability in sport.
Lack of peaceful interaction between our communities in Cyprus.
We have the second highest population in the world and a very high poverty rate as well.
In my city, there are many children who want to play sports but cannot afford it, and I want to change it.
My project idea is to bring people together and promote peace through sport.
The leadership program for youth athletes, regardless of their background, gender, and abilities, to become a great leader of the future.
An online platform which will link all the sports clubs in my community
to practice sport in a safe and accessible environment.
To create an organization for supporting children from orphanages and from socially disadvantaged families to play sports.
Equality.
Passion.
Responsibility.
Inclusion.
Leadership.
It's the amazing resources to be a good leader.
Meeting so many like-minded people.
Support system.
It's meeting and exchanging ideas.
Are definitely friends, contacts, and knowledge.
I'm an IOC young leader.
I am an IOC young leader.
I am an IOC young leader.
I am an IOC young leader.
And I am an IOC young leader.